Mensagem diária recebida em 23 de novembro de 2017.
Daily message received on the 23rd of November 2017, Marian Center of Figueira, Minas Gerais, Brazil, transmitted by Mary Rose of Peace to the visionary Friar Elias del Sagrado Corazón. Dear children, may the peace of Jesus be in your hearts, so that in this time you may learn to live the end of the cycle. Today I illuminate you with the star of light of Bethlehem. I have come to ask you and to announce to you that on the 30th of November, I would like to see in all the homes, places of work, as well as in each monastery of the order, the Nativity of the Sacred Family. For this, today I give to each one of your hearts the mission for you to make the commitment to collaborate in the manifestation of the Nativity of the Sacred Family, so that in each space of prayer it may be present to bless you. I wish the place that you yourselves will choose to place the Sacred Nativity to be preciously adorned with Christmas garlands, thus creating a sacred space of adoration and of contemplation. With this request, my aspiration is that on the 1st of December until the Nativity of your Lord, you pray at least 3 times a day the prayer once delivered to the Divine Nativity of the Sacred Family. I especially wish that in the communities during these days, you work in prayer at the foot of the sacred manger of Bethlehem, so that the hearts may remember in this cycle the importance of fertilizing the spirit of fraternity, solidarity, and of compassion among beings. I wish, my children, that those of you who accept to carry out the fulfillment of this request of your Celestial Mother, you may know that from the 1st of December until the date of the Nativity of Jesus, we will be working together in building again the spirit of love in the families of the world, as well as in the healing of hatred, of rancor, and of the lack of love that is generated daily among the servers of the spiritual path and in the families that are most set apart from God. I would like to see the humble hearts preparing in themselves every day the rebirth of the inner child, so that humanity may be healed at least of indifferences and of omission. Blessed will be those who comply with this request, because God will see how great the love in their hearts can be. I thank you for responding to this important request. Who blesses you, Mary, Rose of Peace, your Mother Mary, Rose of Peace.